This transaction would occur electronically.
And philosophy became souls.